Are there like calculators that people use in the audience to work these things out?
I use Excel as well. I do too.
You can obviously make your own, but if you were to get, let's say, an Aussie Fiverr website, that's one of the tools. Or you read on it, there's a big list that are out there. And they're all really useful tools.
There's a few. In the Barefoot Investor Facebook groups, there's always different calculators and things in files. So if you get on those groups as well.
So you just go to the shared file section.
People put calculators up so you can calculate. Like, basically, there's full on fire spreadsheets as well. They're trying to merge those two communities.
Awesome. Yeah, it just seems like fire's a bit more like a, for one of a better word, extreme version of Barefoot, where it's like a more numbers oriented and investing oriented. It's really cool, like when it's starting to come from. It's almost like a feeder group for the fire community in general.